Come on, Roman, old ass. Here, give me that. Your phone needs to be charged?
It's okay, go ahead.
My phone's like dead. Completely dead.
I'm gonna choose my charger then.
I don't know where your charger is.
Oh, it's my purse. My brain, Dad. My brain. Hey, Unks. How's this? Do I have to do that? Yes, autosave. Squirrel. Yes, put it in your pocket.
Okay, girl.
Yeah. My games. Red Dead Redemption 2. Nope. I gotta do like 5 online stuff. Hey, Thomas. How am I doing? What the fuck is it?
You're all right.
No, the horse. At least the horse is calm when it comes to like an encounter with the crocodile. Night, Daddy. It's okay. Okay. This is actually a good horse. Hey, Thomas, remember when I told you yesterday that my horse died? It's Angus. Whatever. Yeah, he got shot with a machine gun. Yeah. Yes, that one. Yes? No, I didn't. Well, you know, it was just a random encounter, and they attacked me, and they killed me.
Got some stable space for rent?
No, I didn't get a chance to. I don't know where the little puppy is. Let's see. Thomas, you watching? horse's name is Domino. There's Athena. There's Ares. There's one stall open for Angus number two.
You see any of the chickens yet?
Oh yeah, I remember how I told you, Thomas, that there's a Black Arabian? It is right here. Oh, it's a female this time.
No, I've lived here my whole life. Seen this place go through hell and back, and I wouldn't change a thing.
But back to this one. It's like $1,000 for it. What is this? Oh! Stop!
Just get out of my way.
I got my ass kicked. Oh. You're okay, girl.
Easy, girl.
Go. Have hay. There you go. Brush.
Come on! I know you got some money.
Get yourself some real food, huh?
No, my horse didn't die because I tripped over something. It died because I got ambushed.
Well, that's real kind of
you. I lost my money playing poker.
See, if that was Angus, Angus would have, like, demolished the little thing.
What the hell? Is there a problem?
Howdy.
Trouble. I slowed down and stopped in front of me, didn't I? Oh yeah, I'm looking for those little vampire thingies. Sure me. Oh, never mind. That was a black one. I looked black from, like, the first glance. Nope, it's brown. You can use narrow mass roads and stuff. Come on. Move along, Malin.
Hi, ma'am.
Bien bonjour, monsieur.
Morning.
Good morning.
What I needed.
Please, sir,
this ain't nothing normal about what you're doing.
Morning.
You don't think anything I do is normal? Good memory, so. Jeez, make your mind where you're going.
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Hey, hey you! You ain't supposed
Let me see that ugly mug.
Don't make me get someone. Just leave.
What if I like it here, huh?
Someone please help.
What?
Let's see about this.
I will shoot you, little boy.
You gotta go.
I'm talking.
Don't.
Stupid kids. Oh, I was already low. I don't care anymore. Oh. Stay writing. Yes, that one. One, two.
A lot of companies coming out from back east want to start up out here. Not like they'll pay anymore. That's what I heard. So,
it's gonna take me a while. I don't know. I think I need one more.
Good morning.
Excuse me, partner.
Hey there.
You're not allowed here.
Come on, girl.
Hey. What's gotten under your skin?
Hey, can't no one around here take a joke?
Okay. Dude, you know I have like a big ass shotgun. I blew all y'all to oblivion. I don't care. If I remember correctly. Okay, so what was one, two. I think there's one over here somewhere. Place you got jumped?
Good morning to you.
Place you got jumped. Yeah, I already went there already. And the place you got jumped was over here. Was right here. You got jumped right here. I wouldn't say jumped, more like got your ass kicked and handed to you. Well, almost did until you pull out a knife and shake them. Oh, pretty lady.
Hello.
Good morning, sir.
May I say you're looking lovely today?
Hey now.
Howdy, y'all. Nice people around here. Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
John was somewhere. No. Maybe it's over here. I think it's over there. I know it's like next to a store of some kind.
Well, I see you didn't get the message last time. But I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure.
What did I do? I was just whistling for my horse. Okay.
Giddy up.
in exchange for a book. Read this book, follow my simple guidelines, and opulence awaits.
Morning.
See you back, sir. Do you need any assistance?
No.
Let's have a look.
Did he just catch a fly with his hand? I'm getting it. Crap.
I could add some rifling into that barrel if you want. Makes it much more accurate.
Ironwood. Ironwood. What is the difference? I'm not gonna change your grip. Length. Let's make it long. Long. Rifling. Improve rifling to improve range. Yes. Iron sights.
We do a range of excellent sights for that gun. Uh-huh. It can really make the difference.
Uh-huh.
I can do some nice ornate engraving on there. If you like, good price.
Why is that dirty? This one's like the dirtiest. It's true.
Let me know if you need help.
Absolutely not.
Slums, you should take a lot of bullets with you.
Ooh. Mesquite? Okay. I like the dark one. And then engravings. Okay.
Can I help you find something? You need any help?
Yeah. Yes, you can never go wrong with ammo. I have one of those. And yeah. Hey, it didn't say your name on it. So it's mine. It's mine.
Take your time.
That should be good.
Okay, what kind of revolvers? Cattleman. Oh, don't be sad, honey.
Glad to see you're taking care of it.
The cattleman.
So many people don't.
Which one is this one? This one is. Ooh.
You know, we saw
hello there.
Of parts to improve that weapon.
That's mine. And there's this one.
I can see you look after your firearm.
Oh, I do. Schofield. Yes, that
looks
one.
Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun.
I am.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't.
Yeah. Where do they get my guns, honey? Semiotic. Yes.
Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun.
And then there's my repeater.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't.
Mm-hmm.
I can see you look after your firearm.
Mm-hmm. Firearm rifle.
You ever thought about getting some enhancements?
See, I made a big
gun?
Mistake putting a sniper thingy on it. It doesn't do anything. Springfield.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I can see you look after your firearm.
Rolling block.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun.
Yes, that one. And this one.
Would you consider some of our gun improvements?
Double barrel. Mm-hmm.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So
this
many
my
people
favorite.
Don't. I can see you
that
look
one.
After your firearm.
And this is my knife. Metals.
We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested.
I know. What kind of knife should I get, honey?
I'm here to help if you need me.
Oh, I got it. Okay, no need to rub it in. Silver to kill werewolves. Or steel. Or gold. I'd say steel. Bucket steel. There you go. Varnish.
If the Italians keep taking from me, I don't know how much longer I will be able to stay open.
So.
Just ask if you need anything.
Enfin bref, hello.
So I hear.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Not a bad town you got here.
Yeah?
Hello, Mr.
Sir?
That's him. The malhechor I mentioned.
This guy again? What is he doing? Okay, since we're going there.
Hey.
Calm down.
You can keep your games.
What? Games? I miss Angus. If he was here, he'd be like,
hey, move.
Sorry, buddy. Okay, I see.
Cruel and abhorrent behavior will not stand in this country. Justice was this time, but the war is far from that war.
Ho, the fuck up. Okay, how about you hush? Okay. Unlike you, honey, I don't starve my horse. You can sell these little orchids, honey. Vanilla.
That's cool, girl.
Will I ever find a black horse like that again?
Case.
No witnesses. I'm actually used to it. Good thing I was prepared. Sorry, honey, if my dad's snoring too loud. Hey, it's okay. It's okay, baby. Here we go. Here's some hay.
Yep. What the hell?
Sorry, my dude. My bad. Dude, my horse flew for like 2 seconds. That's funny, honey. Maybe I'll tame a horse on the way.
Hey, partner. Well, that's nice.
Hey, mister. Hello,
sir.
Yep. Yeah. Easy. Whoa.
Darn it. Yep. Yes, I want coffee. Where did the horses go? They went that way. What did you send? Why would you send that?
Yeah.
You nasty. You got Chino, baby.
There we go. There, girl. go.
She's up there.
Easy.
Okay, why did I come up here again? Stop it. Dude, I didn't move you. I was supposed to be that camera guy over here. The fuck? Oh well.
Easy.
Evening, mister.
Hi there, mister.
Let's see what else you sent. Yes. Yes, you should. Oh yeah, Thomas, I was gonna ask, how's your eye? Ooh. Ooh. Look at you, my little chubby whippa. I'm gonna numb that butt later. Boop, 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 boop. Ew, boop, boop. Wait, what kind of horse is that?
D.
You're not Tim. Where did that one horse go? You know that thing people get when they're in a spot and sleep? You know that thing? Well, what?
Yep.
What happened? What do you mean? What do you mean, Thomas? Sorry, honey. I'm surprised that happened to my eye. I took like a whole bunch of it too. It's weird I have coffee right now.
Let's get.
Yep, yep. Well, looky, we got here. Ooh. Double gray. Let's see what our Tennessee Walker. What are you? Blood Bay. Thank you. At least he hanged onto the rope for a little bit. You threw me off. Oh, dude, my ears. I feel red all over. I know.
All right, girl.
What the fuck are you doing? I don't care if I split the horse.
Hey,
hey. This is so bad.
You'll be all right.
Don't worry. Your soul will be mine. Once I'm done with you.
Here we go.
It's okay. Where did the other horse go? I think he went this way.
Hold up. Settle down, boy. Easy there. There, boy.
What is going on over there? Where did that one horse go?
Easy. Giddy up. You're okay, boy. There you go. Hey, you're okay.
Come here. Where did that one horse go? He's over here.
There we go.
Certainly not gonna grab these horses and sell them. You're a pretty one.
Come on now, easy. Hey, hey, easy.
Yep.
That's a good girl. Hey!
Smart horse.
Easy, whoa.
Are you the only horse? Okay, I guess can't be choosers. Okay.
Here you come. Here we go. There. Easy, easy. Whoa.
Come on, yep. Let's go.
Yep.
Hey. Go to Valentine's so I can steal y'all, please. Why are you not letting me get it? Jesus, the Uber's fast. Aren't you going any faster than that? Come here.
There we go.
Okay, the horse has problems or something.
Yep.
It's a thoroughbred, it's worth a lot!
Yep.
Oh, fuck the other horse.
Come
here. Let's go. Come on, see, let's go. Let's get all y'all to the stable. So that I may sell y'all. No clue where the horse went. Okay, now. Well, if you don't watch Harry Potter, honey, go ahead. Forget.
Hey, hey.
Oh, fuck it. That horse ain't worth shit. Come on. All the hard work. It's okay. Yep. This doorbird will be worth some. Something. Okay, honey.
There we go.
Hey, good looking horse there.
It's I hate with shit. Oh my god.
There's room in the stable.
I see horses.
If you ain't got papers, I can't. I've been burned before.
Well, that horse ain't gonna have any papers because. Horse are you? Oh, I don't care. No. Nope, don't care. Where am I going? Look, there it is again. Oh, it was just there, and now it's like. What am I whistling for? Ho, the phone. Another double gray. Chestnut. Black, or I don't know the fuck you say it. Oh heck. Okay. Redemption 2. Hey Thomas, remember I told you I was looking for a black sheer horse? Like the one that you get after chapter 2? Well, that's the only horse that can be found in the whole game. Because I'm looking it up on where to find it. Yeah. I could just get like a Dark Bay one again. See, all my horses have different personalities. I know. Out of all my horses, Angus was like the one that would face problems head on. He wasn't scared to run over crocodiles. And he didn't get really nervous that much. Ares, the horse I'm riding right now, he is known to be really nervous and jittery. Like, he gets nervous over a snake and he'll freak out. Like, I was riding him around the swampy area, and, I was riding him through the swampy area, and we came across a crocodile, and it spooked him, and he bucked me off, of course. Glorious.
Mr. Mason.
Oh. Mr. Morgan.
I want to be careful.
And he ended up across a river after he fled from the crocodile.
Have you?
Yes.
And just so happened that someone nearby needed help, and I couldn't get to them until the horse came at last minute.
You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
But this
please,
is optional
step away from
mission.
The cliff edge.
I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful, but unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff?
No, but, well, maybe.
Listen, I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh, oh!
Ah! Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh. I thought he was gone.
Oh, dear. You know what? Bugger the eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
I didn't see Delirious or Cartoons make it to this part. I guess I just have to steal a Dark Bay horse. My heart.
Good luck, sir. Although, as we both know, I'm the one who needs it.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you have one. Bye.
Whoa.
Okay, with that bullshit. Someone about to get hurt really bad. What should you know, hon? What's that white stuff underneath my horse? I think it's sweat.
It's okay, boy. Whoa, boy.
Thomas, look! The bison. No, see, those animals I don't hunt. So far I only hunted one of them. No, two of them. One of them was for a little satchel thing, and the other one was because I went hunting with Charles. So I'm gonna get the hut real bad. Perfect deer, too. Perfect deer pelt as well. You see that white shit on my horse? What is that? Steal it unless I have to. I mean, I'm trying to get my good levels up.
Jeez, whoa. Hey, you there, wait.
Where are you going? Wait, just want to say hi. Why are you running away?
Calm down, will
you? Oh! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, little sheep. It's yep. Like, fuck you. I'm bad. Okay, you go to sleep, honey. So one got to get the hurt really bad. Oh, that's the cutest little thing in the fucking world. Aw, keep rolling. Yeah. Alright, night night, baby. I love you. Sweet dreams, honey bunny. Boy, you're so dirty. God, I almost hit the dog.
Slow up,